This is Wembley Stadium, and big warm welcome to it from me, Martin Tyler, and from Alan Smith alongside.
Number one, Costas Manolas. Number four,
well, this is the Wembley Stadium of today. It's been open since 2007. It's got its own memories, and many of the supporters here will not perhaps think about the former stadium, where you graced, of course, Alan, on many famous occasions were staged. But this is where it's all about now, where it's at, and it deserves to be here. It's a magnificent structure.
It certainly is. I mean, I think it's still regarded worldwide as the home of football. And as a footballer, you just want to do yourself justice out there.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Miranda starts with Costas Manolas at the back. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today. It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Nani out near the touchline, and they can find him. Now, can he take them on? He can put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game, I have to say. He reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, sometimes, as a defender, you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there, and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot, the scorer.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 11,
Nani. Smalling. Read the play well to intercept. Good challenge. It's going to be a throw here. Nani. Rashford played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, that'll be a throw. Martial. Here's Renato Sanchez. Lallana has the equaliser, and a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for the visitors. Number 8, Adam Lallana.
Marco Parolo. There's some potential in this move. Got to be quick now. Allen. In a great position to pull it back. Chance for Nani to show what a threat he can be. Felipe Anderson, the defenders managed to get in the way there. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointing for the corner. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Delivered into the box. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. The shot's on! He's blocked that well. He can only put it behind for the corner. Short corner. Here's Willian. Here's a chance to attack. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Rolo. Santi Cazorla. Adam Lallana. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now Marcus Rashford. Makes a challenge here. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. They can be quick on the break now. Mandzukic, and he could get away here. Mandzukic has gone. They've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the Hulls.
Here's Renato Sanchez. Chris Smalling. Anthony Martial. There's good progress with this attack. Lallana! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Wide with Nani. Mandzukic. Marco Torolo. Still passing, not really making inroads.
Chance!
could be dangerous. For a throw-in. Here's Willian. Coleman. Here's Renato Sanchez. Santi Cazorla. There's some potential in this move. Now Anthony Martial. Some options now for the pass.
That's a brilliant challenge.
And now a throw-in. Danny Rose won it back well with that tackle. Now they can attack. He's taken on his man and beat. And here's the shot. Got in the way. And a corner to come because of that deflection. Swung in from the corner.
And they get it away. Well, his reach as long as his name, Gianluigi Donnarumma.
Want to watch this boy.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Nani. Well, I like the look of this attack.
The added time is 4 minutes.
A minimum of Coleman. 4 minutes of added time.
Now, Willian.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Marco Parolo.
Mandzukic.
Danny Rose. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
He can put them in front. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Renato Sanchez.
Lallana.
Mandzukic,
and he could get away here.
Mandzukic!
Swung in from the corner.
And they get it away.
Wembley Stadium. The fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Willian!
Oh, he's stuck out of hand. That's got to be a free kick. Miranda. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Marco Parolo.
Real opening for him. Off the post.
Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that. Marco Parolo. Allen.
Mandzukic.
No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He's got his
shot off now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Santi Cazorla. On to the attack now. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Now Anthony Martial. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Free kick against Seamus Coleman.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Allen.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Mandzukic.
He's had a goal here. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. They're trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
They can be quick on the break now. Well, he's got support here. Really?
To an equalising goal.
And it's taken. Smalling!
That shot's blocked very quickly. That will be a free kick.
Rashford. I like the look of this attack.
Santi Cazorla.
He's blocked the shot well. The power, but not too much direction.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Milos Kuka.
Allen,
he's having a ball with the ball, Allen.
Yeah, he's doing all sorts of things with it for his team. He's really...
The shot's up! And his reach as long as his name, Gianluigi Donnarumma.
Want to watch this point.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
They can't get it away. Corner again. In by Thiago. Punched away by the goalkeeper. To make the save, top class.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around.
Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner.
Can't
keep the ball at the moment. They could pose some danger now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's Martial. Kuchka. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Adam Lallana. That's another excellent run from Willian. Really got this in his game. That is a clever pass. He might be in here. Going for goal! He's way off target. Marco Parolo. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Willian. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Excellent work with the tackle. Nice interplay between the two of them. Allen.
Wembley Stadium. Please.
Poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Number nine.
Chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. He's cut that out well, well read. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. It's a big call as we look back on it because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Marco Parolo. Not on top of this, the ref. Right to the last. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. It was. He can put them in front. The goalkeeper can only parry it out. Here's Renato Sanchez. Lallana. Mandzukic, and he could get away here. Mandzukic! Marco Parolo, a real opening for him. Willian. Cut off!